As you can see, I am drying all my stencil bits, which have got wonderful colours on them, and I will probably use them in one of my paintings or prints.